Network engineering, actually, it is one of the most demanded nowadays. The program that we are teaching here involves Cisco Networking Academy and security with it too. It involves three focuses, server focus on it, infrastructure, and we have also security part of it. We prepare our students to gain self-confidence first because we train them in the real equipment. So when they go to the companies and they work, they're not really intimidated. They just get in and they will start configuring and troubleshooting. We are elected as an Academy of Excellence. We are up to the edge technology. We have almost a one-to-one rate of the device. Certain time, students, they can get up to six devices that they configure at the same time. So we are preparing them to be our future leaders in the companies. Any institution nowadays that has more than 10 or 12 computers needs someone to take care of this type of infrastructure. So it opens a lot of channels, a lot of opportunities to our students when they graduate from here.
My favorite thing about the network engineering program is the hands-on in class.
The ability to either come on to the campus and work or work from home so that it works with my schedule.
We have two types of students that they come to us. People who heard about this technology and they will like to learn it. And others that we already had them 10 years ago. And they come back to learn new technologies. So they know it is very dynamic and we have to keep up with this new edge technology. We have graduated a lot of students. It makes you really happy, especially when you see students who graduated and they are now senior managers and directors in IT. We are doing the good thing here at the St. Louis Community College. The students know that they are getting the real technology here.